Gyal a fi say, wah make you clean so. Gyal a fi say, wah make you clean so. I great smoke a flow through me window. What's good, everybody? It's your boy Kwapo back again with another video. And in today's video, we're gonna be doing, as you can tell by the title, the Smash or Pass Challenge. Well, it's not a challenge, real video, I guess, or whatever it is. Celebrity edition, or celeb edition. Anyway, so I asked you guys to send me names of people you want to know if I would smash or pass. You think I would, but nobody didn't put a comment or whatever. Just send me the names. So if I don't know the person, like who they are, I'll have to send you name or whatever. Names are on the internet. Let's just get into the video. You know, so most of you guys send me the names on Instagram. Wasn't that much, but you know, at least I got something. And hopefully it's a good one, let's hope. So I'm gonna go with my DMs, you know. Okay. Like my hat? Yeah, trying something. Trying something really good. Oh, great. Oh, great. First person on the list. In the DMs. They told me K. Michelle. Yeah, K. Michelle. I would definitely smash K. Michelle. Woo! Woo! Oh my god, K. Michelle. Are you mad? K. Michelle warns you. Warns you, boy. K. Michelle getting that fool. My blood. That fool. My blood. Yeah. I admire K. Michelle. I wish you would know. You ever see this K. Michelle? Love you. Next person is India Love. Now, okay. Yeah, I was watching somebody do a reaction video to her the other day because they were all hype and stuff. But I didn't really. She's not bad, I'm not giving a flap or anything like that, but. You really have to hype up yourself just because she's a nice looking girl. Yeah? But anyways, India Love, yeah, I guess I would smash, why not? Okay, we got Rihanna. Okay, honest opinion. Rihanna. Okay, some of you girls are gonna be like, what?
What?
That's just me.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I don't love her against her. She's a very great artist, you know. I like some of her songs. She has never tickled my fancy.
I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
What is that, man? Then we got Kim K, which I assume is Kim Kardashian. No. Kim Kardashian, you know, she's a white girl with a black booty, you know what I'm saying? True. Yeah, well, I guess I'll smash, why not? Just for the fun of it. Yeah, I'm gonna smash that, man. What do you mean, man? Kylie Jenny. Who's Kylie Jenny? Kylie Jenny is Kim's sister, right?
Dumbass motherfucker.
Kylie Jenner. Let's go on the images. Are those real? I don't know, if I don't have to be put in this situation and find out, I'm not like, I mean, she's nice, but, I guess I'll smash just to see if I smash the kid. Whatever. And then the Taylor Swift, no brainer, man. I mean, There's nothing wrong with her. She just left the album to me to check. Something I got. Like a cushion now for you. Cushion. Yeah, she's not gonna look at me, mama. She's not bad. I gotta give her a kiss. No. We have Angelina Jolie. Back then in the day, yes, I would smash. Of course, why not? She's a very beautiful lady, but now she's like, I don't know how to pronounce the name, so don't give me fire for it. Karuchi. Who that is. Okay, we got Karuchi now. Karuchi, well, I mean, she's pretty. But, I don't know. She got a little booty, you know what I'm saying? She got a little booty there, why not? I'm a booty man, you know what I'm saying? I like booty. I'm a booty man, you know what I'm saying? I like booty. Big booty, not my booty though. I'm really twisted. Yeah. I mean, that one Sherry. She can't get it. That one. Ruche, why you would hit me up? Imagine the man sent me to the when I went in my whole this week. That makes no sense though. Is it true? Can you do both eyes? Anyways. Then we got Dress Star or something like that. What? Is that a dude? Is that the correct person? Even that person you're talking about, the man, Anyways, I hope you guys like the video. If you did, leave a like, comment about other videos you want to see on the channel. And if you're new, subscribe. Subscribe to hit that notification bell to let me know if you're in the gang, so you know when a new video is on. If you guys enjoy it, and see you in the next one.
When the man go do ya now? Are we still a win? Whoa! Are we still a win? We still a win. We still a win. Are we still allowing them?
I'm gonna fix up myself here. It's gonna be at the end of the video. A little blooper or whatever. Sorry, I'm blooper, but. Hey. Usta.